Welcome everybody to a brand new episode of Camp Minecraft. This is just going to be a going over video. So I just mined out all of this. Sorry if you hear any background noise in any of my videos. And you're probably saying, what's in this chest? And when I was mining this, I got something. I got 4 diamonds. So what I'm actually going to try to do is find redstone, and then how do I make a hopper? Oh, so I need my iron in the chest. Now, how do I need a dropper? So I need redstone for that. And I'm going to need a lot of redstone. How did I miss this? 1 diamond. So I have 5. Just 5. 5 diamonds. I'm not complaining. I actually found diamonds. I am mining on the level 12. I like so for my camera stand, it's actually really good. Cause it actually fits my whole screen and it's not right in my face. But I can't see my phone, so it's hard for me to end the recording, you know? hold on, let me pick up this note that I have. Alright. Let's see, it is Camp Minecraft, episode 8, I believe. I will post this right after I make it. It's pretty early, it's almost 9 o'clock. Well, not early, but it's the weekend, so I slept in, felt good, you know. So I'm just going to make this a big room. Oh, looks like that one broke. I'm going to check on our time. Let's see, we're 3 minutes into the video. So we have 7 more. Might end it early. And do some off-camera stuff and make another one. But my goal is to get 5 minutes. Which is in 2 minutes. A lot of math here. Let's pick all that up. And then I think I should empty it out. So I have my wood here. See? That's how you know it's really for me. I'm going to imagine if I accidentally make that. Oh, that would suck. So wait, I'll leave these down here so I don't craft anything with them by accident even. So I have this one system. It's so easy to get up and down. I have to add stairs here, so it's so much easier, but the water takes like 2 seconds to get down there, and this takes a while to get up, so I'm thinking if I put stairs, It'll be a lot more easier. And look. Isn't that a lot easier and fast? It's really fast. And look, you go bam, and here. That's all. Alright, everybody. Looks like we're forget what to make. I'm going to make a sword. So, if I even find a cave, okay, is this good for healing up? No. If I do find a cave, and there's mobs, I can fight them. So I think I'll do this. Oh. Yeah, like that. There we go. Now it's good for the water. One tap for a chicken. So, I'm gonna leave my door open. Let's see what I have in here. Just dirt. I'll take a couple stacks with me just in case. And a bed. And then what else do I need? I have a stack and 34 wood, so I should be okay. I do have a lot of cobblestone. I do have a crafting table. I just need to find redstone. And more redstone. So I think instead of finding a whole cave system, I think I'll just dig straight down. This will take a while. Alright, I'll tune in with you guys next episode. And thanks for watching.